before 5-4 tonight. So you have to beat the time of Jason Webstein.
So 5 minutes and 46 seconds is the time to beat.
Exactly.